What's good, YouTube? You know what the fuck it is, man. You know what the fuck going on. It's your boy, Yafit, back with another motherfucking reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm gonna react to the 10 things A Boogie with the Hoodie can't live without. It's the GQ shit. Bro, I'm gonna start this series on my channel just reacting to 10 things these celebrities can't live without. Like, from the past ones I saw, bro, like, some of them be taking weird shit with them. Some of them they be taking like basic shit, like backpacks and shit that you need to take with on a daily. So before we get into this video, my nigga, drop a motherfucking like on the video. Hit that motherfucking subscribe button, nigga. Road to 100 subs. Let's get it. Let's go. Post notifications on. That being said, my nigga, fuck all that talking. Let's get it. Y'all boys ready? Let's get it.
Man, I travel so much. Everywhere I go, I take a lot of stuff with me. I take little stuff like these little cookies from Starbucks. So I got them right now with me. I'm about to eat some of those after this interview. Hey, yo, what's up, everybody? It's A Boogie with the Hoodie.
This nigga say cookies from interview.
Like, from Starbucks? Little cookies from Starbucks. So I got them right now with me. I'm about to eat some of those after this interview.
Never had.
Hey, yo, what's up, everybody? It's A Boogie with the Hoodie.
And these are my essentials. Pound cakes.
My first essential was right here, man.
Bro, I ain't gonna
matter front. Lines from Starbucks. These are my favorite
joints. Bro, I haven't had one of those in a long ass time, bro. Those shits hit. Those shits are fucking fire, my guy. Those shits are dope as fuck. I ain't gonna lie.
Be in the airport sometimes, and I run by Starbucks, and we could be late for our flight. And I don't even, damn, I just be stopping at Starbucks. Like, nah, I need some matter lines. I found these by just exploring. I like exploring around a lot. I'm a city boy, so I like just walking around the city, going into these little crazy buildings and all that, just figuring out what things are. A year or two ago, I just started going to Starbucks. I ain't never been to Starbucks my whole life. I don't even drink coffee. Coffee tastes like
shit.
I don't want to talk about coffee. That shit is horrible.
Hello. I don't fuck with coffee, my nigga.
Next, we got my Louis belts. I always keep a lot, but today I got two Louis belts. Got one in white. Shout out to Virgil too, new collection. And I got one in black. I wear black a lot. My main color be black, so always gotta keep a black belt with me.
My nigga, I always wanted a designer belt. I'm finna get one definitely for show, but yeah. Them Louis belts, bro, they be taxing niggas, bro.
It's my favorite print brand, Monogram.
That shit's clean. The white one's clean, in my opinion. Black one, I've seen so many times.
New York, where swag originated, where rap originated, where everything originated, where getting is originated, man. Let's go.
So growing up, did you ever buy the fake Louis on the side of the street?
Nah. I don't even know. You asked me that question just now. Never buy no fake nothing. You can't go buy no fake nothing when you from Highbury. Speaking of fashion right now, matter of fact, I got some of my essentials on me right now. I got my, let me get up for this one. Shout out to Mary, shout out to the plug, you know who the plug is.
Mike Mary.
I wear Mike and Mary jeans on the regular. Growing up, I wore jeans that like,
it's kind of
fitted, but not this much fitted. This is my first time going this much fitted. And I did it because I'm a performer. And on stage, I need something I can perform in, for me. I'm not a basketball player. I don't go on stage in sweats and shorts, so I gotta have the right jeans. And these jeans, I can jump around, get on the stage without ripping your pants. These jeans right
That's
here is it,
hard to believe,
right?
Though, bro. Them jeans are, like, skinny, my nigga. I don't know how he could be moving in them joints, but...
Nope, gotta keep one of these for the
probably
time.
Probably stretchy as fuck.
Never had the time set up on my watch. Cause it was like, you're only looking at diamonds. But then I keep on looking at my watch every day like, nah, I need to look at the time on this damn thing. This shit crazy. Petite Philippe, Patek Philippe, however you want to say it, however you want to call it. Same thing, different name. I usually got a lot of jewelry on, but today I only came with my tennis chain. If you want to see the rest of my jewelry, go check out the last video I did.
Yeah, I think
collection
this
is crazy.
Yeah.
It's about to get crazy. It's nowhere near what it's about to be. Hoodie season just went number one. Collection's about to go crazy. Let's go. Everywhere I go, I gotta keep a deodorant that got no aluminum Almond Him is the best brand I feel like with no aluminum because it still got that good smell to it. Yeah, no aluminum in your deodorant. You could Google that. I ain't no doctor. I ain't gonna get into a lot, but don't give it to your kids with that 20% aluminum Dove shit, man. Just cut that out right now. And stay healthy. Stay healthy, man. Gotta keep my PlayStation with me everywhere I go. 2K,
yes,
Fortnite. Nah, Fortnite, I ain't even gonna jack that right now because they've been killing me in Fortnite.
What's your favorite game of all time?
Damn. 2K is one of them. I got into FIFA, believe it or not. I ain't OD yet, but I'm OD. Regular good. I'm regular good. I love Xbox too. I love the graphics. I love all that. But all my friends got PlayStation, so I can't be online with no randoms. I got a name that's type familiar, so I'll be online. They be like, yo, that's 8 Boogie. I'll be like, nah, man, it's Tory Lanez. Gotta keep that motherfucking bag on me. Y'all don't know what's in the bag, but I got the bag. It's a Louis bag, man. You know, I done ran through Louis like it's a grocery store. My essential, everywhere I go. Don't worry about what's in it. Just worry about yourself, man. Worry about your business. You know, everywhere I go, I keep my hoodie on. Shout out to Puma, shout out to Big, shout out to Emery, shout out to whole Rock Nation. This is fire right here. This is why I bought this hoodie too, because this is one of my favorite hoodies. It remind me of like a race car type for me. It's hoodie season right now too. I got this Dior hoodie. I don't go over the fro right now. I don't give a damn fro right now. I like when my clothes feel comfortable still. Just because it's fashion don't mean you gotta be uncomfortable, you know? I keep my wallet with me everywhere I go.
From the looks of it, bro, like all his essentials are basic essentials that any nigga would need to travel with. Like a backpack, your hoodie, your clothes. Yeah, all his shit is basic.
I'm a man, so gotta be
responsible. It's expensive though, but like,
this reminds me of one of them throwback
watches.
When I was a kid, I always wanted Louis Vuitton. And this was like the main print for that right there. Keep a few cars in here. Can't keep that much cash everywhere I go. I go through the airports, have more than 10,000. They stop me through the airport.
You know when you go through like customs, there's like a form that says, are you carrying more than $10,000? Do you have to check yes on that or no?
I don't be checking that because I don't want to get stopped. If it say, do you have 10,000? I'm going to act like I got 9,999 is on me. I don't got 10,000. A lot of people don't know, but this right here is called a dongle. I keep like 5 of these on me. This is my last one I got today. I'm in the studio every day. Studio, we don't got them. Runner gotta go get one of these. These damn things is killing me. I think Apple is getting 10 times more rich over these shits. I think people probably spend more money on these than phones. Essentials, man. My last essential I take with me everywhere. It's not here right now because I killed it. Rest in peace to them Reese's I just killed. Maybe I can make a pop-up in this video. I keep Reese's everywhere I go. Reese's Pieces, Reese's Cups, my favorite too, the cereal. I go crazy for Reese's, man. And I don't even like peanut butter that much. That's why it's crazy. I just like the Reese's, the combination between that type of chocolate with that peanut butter. I go crazy over that. All right, that was it. It's A Boogie with the Hoodie. From High Birds, the label, New York City. I run New York. That was my essentials, man. Let's go.
Nah, bro. I do not fuck with Reese's, bro. I don't know. Something about that peanut butter and chocolate mixture, bro. But, like, his essentials are just basic, bro. I fuck with them. Like, same thing that any other nigga would take with them. You know what I mean? Nothing out of the norm. Nothing too crazy. But, yeah, I fuck with it. With his essentials and shit. But, anyway. Y'all enjoyed the video, money, leave the fucking thumbs up, comment down below, hit that motherfucking subscribe button, post notifications on, share the video if you fuck with your boy. That being said, I'm gonna see y'all niggas later. I'm out. Peace.
Oh, bro, now a young nigga fast up. In a foreign switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got link and some 40 in my red car. Bitches change and act like I ain't all this.